Central Park. I'm used to. You still have your wallet?
Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference?
Hey, we ever tested proton packs in the rain?
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute, I'm wearing one too!
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second. Take a scan, would you?
You nailed it!
Trouble.
It's not alone! On the right! Ow! Run for it! Check your aim!
I think you're gonna be all right.
I'm high!
You own that creep! Now that hurt!
Snuck one past me!
I like your style, kid.
Well, hello there.
Great. You guys all right?
Man, there ain't nothing dead in this room.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks. Rolling on.
Push one. You got it! Run for it!
On him, Rook.
Slime time!
Get it good at sliming, Chief.
There. Daylight. For what it's worth.
Let's head back to the surface.
Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help?
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
12 o'clock.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Echo.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second.
I'm a kind of man, I'm going back to Sunday.
The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something!
Aim high! Pour it out! Looks like a good place for slime tethering!
Follow my lead.
Hook them together!
You're almost there!
How about some slime tethering?
On your left! He's burning!
Ecoplasmic residue is by far the least.
Scan it for the spirit gun.
disgusting. But not entirely without scientific interest. Hook them together!
How about some slime tethering?